Hey guys, it's Lord and Stoner here, and today I'll be showing you how to make a nice wrap for your blazer. It's the same wrap I had on my lowered blazer, so I figured I'd set this up that way I could tow it behind the other one as a nice show setup. So basically, just start with the skulls, make the smaller. Change the color to gray. That scale. Right. First layer. Second layer. Front back alignment completely. Fix it over to red. Now you align it with the body line. Right there. You could take your time and set it up on the bottom line or about there. And that happens. All right, apply. Stretch this. Move it front. And put it about right here. That way it'll cover that. If not, it'll show the vinyl through. About that big. Apply. We're gonna do the last two layers once again. And this just depends on the color you have on your vehicle or what color combination you want to go with. I am gonna go gray because that's the color I have the other one in. I'm trying to color match them. And last layer, stretch again. Now this is just personal preference. I would take longer to adjust that. Interesting. I think they crashed it. See how that shows? I already lost it. It's all right. So I normally don't have as much trouble with this. Oh, I had it right there. Well. Let's see what we could do. There you go. How's the color look? It looks alright. So the last thing on this would be go back to the paint and swap it over to black. Okay. Alright, so I am gonna apply this and load it on the trailer, take it to the desert, and maybe make a little run through the mud or two. Alright, it's already loaded it on the trailer. It takes a while. So you can see this one is a bit thicker on the pinstriping and the line. Just take your time and set it up how you want it. So we'll go ahead and take this out to the desert. And see how they look together as a combo. And like I said, probably take the laser through the mud. Alright. Yeah, my stiffness is a bit off on the tow truck. But that is a very nice combo. Alright. So it's got a fresh paint and it's a mud build, so let's take it through the mud. Slow but steady. Not too bad. It's not too quick or too slow. I've seen people get really, really stuck. But that's not what this truck is about. Because nobody likes going through the mud at a moderate pace. My truck's all dirty. That's all right. That wasn't too bad. It does better in rear-wheel drive than it does in all-wheel drive. Try that again. And try not to lift this time. Anyways, hope you guys liked the video and take the time and remake this for yourself. I'll be setting up a show during this week. Hopefully you guys could bring this or something similar to play around. I know I also loaded a Dodge Drift Tune. So maybe I'll see some of those builds at the meet later. Stay posted. If you guys don't have the page edit yet, it's called Oversteer Performance on Facebook. And I'll be posting more things eventually. That way, you guys are more up to date on what we're doing. Maybe try out another map that I was making. So, yeah, just stay posted. And if you enjoyed the video, just give it a like. See you guys on the next one.